This fan car is fun to make and it also establishes Newton's third law of motion. You would require some lids, a plastic fan and all kinds of other odd material. Take two lids and poke a bicycle spoke for the axle. Put a refill which will act as a bush bearing and then put the axle in the second lid. So the lids now apply some glue so that the lids or the wheels adhere to the axle. The refill is the bush of the bearing. The wheels must rotate very freely on the axle. Now take two pairs of wheels and take a 15 cm long plastic scale and attach the wheels with tapes to a plastic scale. This would make the chassis for the car. Now you have a body of the car with two pairs of wheels. Now take a rubber piece. The whole purpose of this piece is to raise the height so that you can place the fan on top of it. Glue these rubber to the plastic scale. This is the undercarriage. Now take a battery operated hand fan. If you switch it on, well, the fan rotates very fast and throws air. Take this fan and place it on the rubber pieces and tape the fan to the body of the car. Now your fan car is almost ready. As you switch it on, the fan rotates and the car goes in the opposite direction. It is just like the rocket, that air goes in one direction and pushes the car in the opposite direction. Every action has an equal and opposite reaction. It's fun to make this very beautiful car.